This is how the sign of the cross is made. Yes, we bless ourselves before we pray.
In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit.